Hello and welcome back to another video with a video which will help you add sticky add to cart to your Horizon theme, which is a latest theme launched by Shopify a few weeks ago. So I thought to create new tutorials for Shopify Horizon theme. We have created a lot of tutorials related to Dawn theme, adding sticky add to cart, adding selected variant images, added person badge discount, adding custom badge. I mean, a lot of tutorials we have created in this channel. So if you are new to this channel, make sure to subscribe this because that will help you improve the UI of your store and help you boost and gain more sales. So before we proceed, let me show you what the tutorial which we created in Dawn theme. This is a preview of Dawn theme, the last version, which was 15.3. And you can see that we have this cool looking transparent header. We have mega menu and we have this stylish looking slider and this person badge discount. And this collection slider, this testimonial review slider, this table, pricing table, and this double marquee which recently created. So a lot of tutorials which we have already created. So all you have to do is subscribe. And for this video, I'm gonna show you guys how you can add sticky add to cart to your product page without using any app. Yes, you won't be paying anything. You won't be paying me anything. You won't be signing up to any newsletter or you won't be signing up to any community. All you have to do is just watch the video and subscribe to this channel if you want to. Okay, so as you can see, this is my Horizon theme and my development store. And if I open up any of the product and scroll down a bit, you can see that we have this sticky add to cart which shows up when you scroll down, right? And it also looks good on the mobile version. If I check out the mobile version and scroll down, let me minimize that. Okay. So here we have this sticky add to cart showing up when I scroll down. And it is very simple to add. All you have to do is just watch the complete video. Let me also show you the backend features with this section you'll be getting. So if I go to the backend of my store and go to online store where I have this theme activated. And let's go to customize. And then go to the product page template. And here we have this sticky ATC section, which is the custom section, which I'm going to show you how to create. And here we have the option to enable and disable. We have currently enabled it. Here we have the color scheme to choose from. You can select your own button background color. So if I change it from here, hit save. You can see that our button background color is updated, and that's the button text color, and that is the animated button background. So you can see there is a little shadow when I hover over it. There's an add to cart shadow behind that button. That is the color for that shadow. And here we have the option to enable or disable the image. So you can enable and disable the image. I've just enabled that and gonna hit refresh. So save and enable that back and hit save again. Here we go. You can see that our image is back now. Here we have the option to set up the padding top and padding bottom. And here we can set image width and image height. Now, without further ado, let's get into the backend and let me show you guys how you can add that on your own Horizon theme. And I'm currently using Saver. You can use any of the latest theme which has been released a few weeks back. For example, Horizon, Saver, Vessel, Heritage, Attiler. I don't know how to pronounce that. Anyway, so I'm gonna add a fresh Horizon theme because you can see there are some updates on the Saver theme which are needed. So I'm gonna install the fresh Horizon theme in order to show you guys how it works. So let's click on add, and our Horizon theme is being stored. And while it is being stored, there is a link in the description. If you sign up through that link, you will get your store for just $1 a month. Yes, you heard it right. You will be signing up to your store for just $1 a month. So make sure to use the link in the description and sign up for a new Shopify store and start selling, right? Also, make sure to subscribe our channel, because that will help you get more sales by improving the UI of your store completely free of cost and adding more functionality to your store as well. Okay, our theme has been installed. Now it is the latest version 1.0.4. Okay, we have reached the theme limit, so I'm gonna remove one of the older theme. Let's remove this one. Perfect. Now I'm gonna publish this one here, which is the latest version. Theme is up to date. Perfect. Click on publish and then click on publish again. Okay, now if I preview that and close the older tab here and open up any of the product page. So let's suppose this is the product page. There's no sticky add to cart right now. I'm gonna hide this bar. So that's how the original product page looks like. And now let's add the sticky add to cart in our theme. So click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. And from here, I am going to find the sections folder and then click on add a new section. I am going to name it sticky ATC. You can name it whatever you want. Name of the file doesn't really matter. Click on done. Remove all of the existing code and paste the code from the block. Here's the block. You will find the blog post link in the description. There is no newsletter or anything. All you have to do is just click this link in the YouTube video description, click on this copy code button and paste the code. Right? After pasting the code, hit save. And now I'm gonna preview that after enabling that in our theme. Before we do that, I would like to show you guys the app which we created, which is called Big Bulk Discount. It is an app which will help you get more sales by adding tier-based discount or by adding volume discount. It is also going to add a nice looking percent discount table, which will show up like this, like you can see on my screen. So make sure to try that out. 7-day free trial available. If you think that it doesn't work, make sure to remove that. Otherwise, keep using that. Okay, link will be in the description, or you can simply search Big Bulk Discount. Okay. Now let's enable our sticky add to cart bar. Click on these three small dots and go to customize theme. And we want our sticky add to cart bar in the product page, right? Not any other page. So we will go to the product page template, products, and I only have one product page template. So I'm going to click on that. Perfect. And here I am going to add a new section on my footer. Click on add section, and here you will find sticky ATC. That's the section which we created. Let's add it and let's hit save. And here you go, our sticky add to cart bar is now showing up. Currently there is no shadow behind the button, which you can add it here. It's white, so it's not visible. You can change the color of the shadow. You can enable and disable it. You can enable or disable the image, or you can increase and decrease the image height. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to add in more functionality to the section. Would love to add in more functionality completely for free and create another video just for you guys. And that's how it looks on the mobile version. Looks cool, right? Let's check it out on the preview. So let's open up the preview of the theme. And here's the product. Scroll down, gonna hide this bar. Scroll down, and here we have our sticky add to cart. Let's try adding the product to the cart. I'm gonna add, so does my, okay, my cart is empty. Now I'm gonna add these two items to the cart. Click on add to cart. Voila, it's working fine. And that's it for the video, guys. Until next video, have a great day.